Rhea's jumping right from challenging Lita to potentially stepping in the ring against the baddest woman on the planet as Asuka, Rhea, and Candice LeRae step to gain the opportunity to challenge Ronda Rousey for the Women's Championship at the Royal Rumble. It is a triple threat women's match. Winner is gonna get rowdy. Sit out hammerlock slam by Asuka. Takes down Rhea Ripley. Candice LeRae positions Asuka on the ropes, but Rhea Ripley takes Candice from behind, and Candice is now fighting off both Asuka and Rhea Ripley. Snap suplex to Rhea, to Asuka. Rhea takes down Candice LeRae, and now Asuka's trying to fight off Rhea Ripley and Candice LeRae. Rhea gets taken down with a bulldog. Asuka tries to take down Candice, and now is showing her education in martial arts, taking down Candice LeRae. Hammerlock slam by Asuka. Let her press, and only a one count as Asuka gets smacked in the back by Rhea Ripley. Rhea's just driving knees into the sternum of Asuka. Rhea gets blocked again by Asuka. Asuka gets reversed. Rhea gets reversed. Candice with a poison rana. Candice with a poison rana on Asuka. I mean on Rhea. Asuka takes out Candice with a code breaker. Both women get taken down for a second, and now Rhea Ripley's fighting off both Candice LeRae and Asuka. As Asuka gets sent into the ropes, Asuka goes back. These three women can't seem to decide who wants who and what's going on, and they just keep going after each other. Candice LeRae has now got all the momentum in the world, taking out both Asuka and Rhea Ripley. Forearm shiver by Rhea. Shinbreaker by Rhea takes out Candice. But now Rhea gets taken out by Asuka. Asuka with the hammerlock slam. Let her press. Two. Asuka can't believe it as Rhea kicks out again. Codebreaker returns the favor. This is not a number one contendership match. You know what? Screw it. It is a number one contendership match. I can't decide going back and forth, but I think this should be a number one contendership match because it would be nice, especially if Asuka wins, to do a rematch between Asuka and Ronda Rousey. As now Asuka's waiting on the outside as Rhea gets planted with a twisting DDT by Candice LeRae. Baba bomb by Asuka. Baba bomb by Asuka. As Asuka takes out both Rhea and Candice LeRae with that straight kick. With that low kick, Asuka goes back to the hammerlock, back to the slam, taking down Rhea, and now she turns her attention to Candice LeRae. Diving reverse DDT by Asuka, rocks Candice LeRae, let her press, and Candice kicked out before the count of one. Asuka underestimated how much energy Candice LeRae has left in her. As now Candice and Asuka double-teaming Rhea Ripley. Asuka gets blocked by Candice. Low. High. As Candice reverses Asuka, takes her down with a neckbreaker. And now Candice LeRae has all the momentum going after Asuka and Rhea Ripley. In this matchup, it is unquestionable that Candice LeRae is the underdog. Candice got saved by Asuka, and Asuka takes down the referee on accident. In the course of breaking up that pinfall, she took out the referee instead of breaking up the pinfall. I mean, whatever works, but you gotta feel bad for the referee. Rhea's now taking it to Asuka as Candice goes outside and gets herself a Singapore cane. Now swinging it. Candice LeRae is laying waste to Rhea Ripley as Asuka lays waste to Candice LeRae. Asuka slightly turned her attention to Rhea And now she changes it back to Candice LeRae. And back to the Hammerlock Slam. Rhea's on the outside. Candice gets sent to the floor and Asuka gets whacked with a chair. Asuka gets whacked with a chair by Rhea Ripley. Not once, but twice. And now Rhea's laying waste to Asuka with a chair on the floor. With a chair. Rhea's laying waste to Asuka with a chair. Rhea reverses Candice. Zigzag just before the chair. Poison Rana by Candice LeRae. The momentum swings back to Candice as now Candice has the chair. But Rhea cuts her off. Sit out slam by Asuka. I think Asuka may have been going for a powerbomb, but Rhea drops her with a back body drop. Candice. The plunder is right in the middle of the ring, and Candice LeRae has Rhea positioned for the swinging neckbreaker out of the corner. Just before the weapons, just before the plunder. One. And Asuka's up. Candice should have saw that. And I don't know if she overshot the plunder or she landed right on the chair, but either way, that landing didn't look too good. As Asuka has got Candice lined up and ready to go. Ladder up press. And Candice kicked out with no help from Rhea Ripley, who's posturing on the outside. You gotta wonder what the hell Rhea Ripley's doing on the outside instead of getting in the ring if a chance to fight Ronda Rousey is on the line in this one. Asuka lock. The Asuka lock is locked in, but Rhea Ripley's up. Rhea Ripley breaks it up, brings Asuka up, and knocks her back down. Rhea's now alone in the ring with Candice LeRae. Breaks up the pinfall. Asuka breaks up the pinfall. Diving reverse DDT by Asuka. Boost up Candice. Fights off Rhea Ripley, but turns her attention back to Candice. Candice gets laid out by Rhea Ripley. Asuka sent into the ropes. Dropkick down. Wait a second. Rhea. The Riptide. And Asuka kicked out at the nick of time. Asuka kicked out in the nick of time. But Riptide. It was the perfect time as Candice LeRae was on the outside. It was the perfect time for that to happen. Candice is trying to capitalize. But Asuka had enough time to recover. And kicks out at the count of one. Candice tried to capitalize on the Riptide to Asuka. Codebreaker takes down Candice. Asuka turns into Rhea Ripley. Rhea's now fighting off Asuka. Stalling suplex. What power from Rhea Ripley. And Rhea has Candice LeRae to pick up Asuka right after and drop her with another vertical suplex. The double teaming only lasted so long as Candice turns her attention back to Rhea Ripley and a twisting DDT plants Rhea, spikes her like a railroad spike. Candice now has the chair. Rhea moved out of the way. Rhea cuts off Candice, blocks her with the chair. Candice blocks Rhea. Next snap. Candice wasn't expecting it, turns into it. The running hip attack from Asuka takes down Candice LeRae. Candice rocks Rhea. Rhea blocks Asuka. Rhea tried to capitalize off Asuka's signature move, the hip attack Asuka tried to capitalize off Rhea with a backslide. Rhea. Basement dropkick by Rhea Ripley keeps down Asuka. Rhea's got the cane. Rhea wants a piece of Candace. These three women are now on the outside. Asuka rocks Candace. Snapmare. Twisting kick by Asuka. Twisting kick by Asuka. Elbow reverse it. Rocks Rhea Ripley. Elbow strike rocks Rhea Ripley. Rhea gets sent into the barricade by Asuka. Asuka rocks Candace, blocks the chair shot. Hammerlock suplex by Asuka. Pandemonium in this triple threat match. If you go back to 2K22, Candice LeRae was at one point the women's champion. Wait a second. Bad time for the Riptide. Bad time for the Riptide. Because Candice LeRae's up and Rhea sees it. Rhea knows it. And that's why she didn't go for the letter of press. Smart move by Rhea Ripley. I believe that was a variation of the pop-up powerbomb. And now Rhea's going. I would have went for the cover because Candice is now on the outside. Why wouldn't Rhea go for the cover on Asuka? She's just heaving Asuka around the ring, almost taking out frustration on Asuka. But Candace has got her eyes were glazed over, but now she's back in the ring, and a big leg drop by Rhea knocks Asuka to the floor, and now Candace is back in the ring. Twisting Hurricane Rana by Candice LeRae. She's got to use the speed. She's got to use what brought her to the dance, and that is the speed. The Gargano escape. Can the underdog win? Can the underdog win? And Candice LeRae. Candice LeRae wins with the Gargano escape. Candice LeRae defies the odds against Asuka and Rhea Ripley. The underdog is going against Ronda Rousey at the Royal Rumble. Candice LeRae is going against Ronda Rousey at the Rumble. Candice LeRae, the underdog, in this triple threat defies the odds and makes Rhea Ripley submit to win the triple threat and get the shot at Ronda Rousey for the SmackDown Women's Championship. If you can't tell, I'm actually genuinely surprised because I wasn't expecting Candace, of all people, to win the match. With that being said, that is it for me. And the first match for the Royal Rumble is set. Candace LeRae, Ronda Rousey for the SmackDown Women's Championship. The first match is set. What happens next? You gotta tune in for the next one. And I will see you then.